Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, magpapakatita muna tayo because earlier this afternoon, I went to SNR to buy some stuff for my apartment. So, basic necessities lang to. So, let's start. My first purchase is a box of trash bag, and this is the one that I've been using for many years na. And this is so makapal, and this is affordable. I think this is only around 300 pesos, 420 pieces, and this is really great. Hindi siya napupunit, hindi siya manipes. The next purchase is itong Downy na Sunrise Fresh. Ito yung binibili ko kasi mabango siya kahit hindi masyadong naarawan yung damit. Super bango. Alam ko magkano, I forgot. Then, itong Ariel, aking dishwashing liquid. And I also bought Cetaphil moisturizing lotion. So, this is 50% off currently ngayon sa SNR. Ang regular price niya is about 800 pesos, pero I bought it 50% off na. And kung may cleanser, syempre, meron din cleanser. Also, 50% off. Hindi nakakalaw yung price niya. 800 ang normal. 50% off. And then, I also bought, kasi nga, nagpaderma ako kasi medyo may kati-kati tayo sa balat. And sabi nung dermatologist, sensitive yung balat ko kahit hindi naman tayo masyadong mistisa. Pero yun nga, sabi niya hindi ako pwede ng cleansers na may amoy at may kulay. So, he recommended Aveeno. Ginagamit ko yung lotion. First time to use cleanser. For me, this is quite expensive because yung binibili ko yung mga Ivory lang. Yung ganyang kalalaki na tigbo 120-150. This one is 600 pesos for 532 ml. So, medyo pricey siya. Pero, syempre, mas okay na mag-invest ka sa balat mo. Syempre, hindi tayo bumabata at gusto natin maayos yung ating problema sa balat. So, ito. And then, sa food naman, bumili lang ako ng soft drinks. I know it's bawal. But, try lang naman. New year, no? Hindi naman kasi tayo umiinom na talaga ng malakasan. Ito yung isa na inom ko na. This is Mountain Dew. Na blue. Blue shock. Yan. And then, I also bought Pepsi Raspberry. Raspberry flavor. And Rocket Fizz Strawberries and Cream. Mga less than 100 lang to. And finally, itong Whirly Pop Soda Rainbow Fruit Pack. Sobrang mga first time ko itong i-try. Ita-try pala. So, yun lang naman ang aking mga binili sa SNR. If you want to see videos like this, please hit the notification bell and also don't forget to subscribe. Thank you!